Welcome to 2017, the year of the ninja. We're excited to teach you guys a little bit more about our filament and how to run it. One of the main questions we get right now is, can we run our flexible filaments on the new Ultimaker 3? We're going to show you a little bit about how to do it today and let you guys get to printing. Good luck!